everyone, welcome to 1 minute learning show. The aim for this show is to make learning fun, quick and effective. I'm your host Khushbu and today's topic is how to diagnose bowel only left congenital diaphragmatic hernia. Congenital diaphragmatic hernia occurs when the diaphragm muscle fails to close in prenatal development and the contents from the abdomen like stomach, intestine and liver is migrate into the chest from this hole. While diagnosing left congenital diaphragmatic hernia is easy when the stomach is involved, as the stomach can be seen as stomach bubble in ultrasound. But the real challenge comes when the content is only bubble, because the echogenicity of the bubble and the lungs is almost same. Have you ever come across a situation like this? I'm looking for some very important tips and tricks on this. Let's take some very important tips and tricks directly from our expert faculty, Dr. Vivek Krishnan, in just 1 minute.
Well, diagnosing isolated herniation of the small bowel into the chest could be quite difficult and challenging for a lot of us during the mid-trimester anomaly scan. So I'm going to give you 4 clues that can come in very handy in this regard. First, of course, would be a mediastinal shift to the right. So anything herniating into the left side of the thorax is going to cause a mediastinal shift to the right, and small bowel alone is no exception to this rule. The second thing is, if you manage to look at the thoracic descending aorta in a coronal section of the thorax or the chest, you would find an abnormal curvature to the right side. The third clue would be if you try and identify on a coronal section with color Doppler the superior mesenteric artery, you would realize that it is following faithfully the bowel up into the thorax. So you would find what is called as an upturned superior mesenteric artery. And the last clue that you can use is what I call as a kissing stomach and bladder sign. The stomach gets pushed down by the herniating bubble closer to the bladder, and the distance between the stomach and the bladder would be very, very minimal in this case.